Bill the Butcher mentions the day his father was killed in the War of 1812 in Gangs of New York. This was the Lundy's Lane Battle, one of the war's worst casualty and a U.S. defeat.